Remembering Miguel de Cervantes today, a great Spanish writer who wrote Don Quixote, which is generally pronounced as Don Quixote, a great picaresque novel. He was born on 29th of September, so I'm remembering Cervantes today for his contribution in the field of literature. A great novelist, short story writer, and a poet. Don Quixote, which is treated as the first modern European novel, we always take the example of this novel as a model for picaresque novel.